This is a TV 50 news update with Cynthia Canty.
Good evening, everyone. A Dearborn couple's praying their unborn child will save the life of their four-year-old daughter. Her doctors say Zainab Hanka's best chances of surviving leukemia will come if she gets a bone marrow transplant from her little sister, who will be delivered by C-section on Monday. TV 50's Gary Basner says Saturday's forecast is light rain with a high of 55 degrees. News, sports, and weather on TV 50's 10 o'clock news.